going on? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are going to be going around asking people what they're listening to or what they prefer to listen to in the gym. I expect some interesting answers today, so let's get it. Let's go. Come on, X. So today, my question to you is, what kind of music do you like to listen to in the gym?
It depends. I think rap has always been the biggest thing for me. My accessories and stuff, it's more like R&B, and it's just like chill music, chill vibe music.
R&B?
Yeah.
R&B?
Like, there was one day that I was listening all day, like, just Miss Lauryn Hill. It's nice.
Okay.
Chilling, yeah.
So, how do you feel about, like, something? Like, something that, like, you're into, or you kind of, like, eh?
Like, as it becomes more popular in the gym?
Yeah.
I mean, to each their own. Like, I used to listen to it a lot. I don't know. I wouldn't say I grew out of it, but it's something that, like, just changed over time. I don't know if I transitioned out of it from, like, listening to jam or whatever, but it's something that I was listening for a while and just switched it up. But to each their own, if people like it, yeah, it makes sense.
Okay.
Music hits.
All right, well, I appreciate the time, gang. Thank you. Next. All right, so what kind of music do you prefer to listen to in the gym, bro?
It depends. Usually like a bunch of Frank Ocean.
Frank Ocean?
Yeah.
Frank Ocean?
Yeah, I don't like that hype shit. Sometimes I do, but like a lot of Frank Ocean. Steve Lacy recently.
Steve Lacy? Look, bro. All right, next.
It's because my man's married, bro.
Next! Frank Ocean?
Ugh. You don't know what's up, man.
What the fuck? Frank Ocean? Steve Lacy? What kind of answers are we giving today? Like, what is this? What is this, bro? I'm sorry about that, y'all. I'm sorry about that. That shit was whack. Don't even listen to him. Next. How you feeling?
Pretty good.
I see you all swagged out like usual.
You already know.
Yeah. Looking all suave with the haircut and shit. What's going on, bro? All right. Down to business, all right? What kind of music do you listen to in the gym, bro?
Honestly, it just depends, like, on the lift. Like, if it's deadlift or squats, like, I gotta go, like, something hype, you know what I mean? But then, yeah, the bench, I can listen to, like, some sim music. Some, like, sad boy stuff. No, for real, you gotta try it, bro. Like, it's a vibe, like, for real.
It's a vibe?
Yeah.
It's a bop.
Just getting your feeling, you're just, like, lifting. It's, like, it's kind of nice.
Feelings, bro. Who hurt you?
Man, so like, just don't worry about it, bro. Don't worry about it.
Alright, bro. I appreciate your time.
Yeah, you already know.
Next.
What's up? What's going on? What's going on?
What kind of music do you prefer to listen to, huh? What kind of music do you prefer to listen to?
Is hip-hop? Is hip-hop? That old school stuff? Yeah? Like that?
Let's go.
Bless you. So down to business. Okay. How are you today?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Oh, he's fine.
He's good.
Good. Good to hear. What kind of music do you prefer to listen to in the gym?
Hip-hop?
See, I called it, bro. Like, I know the vibes. Like, it's hip-hop. It's gotta be hip-hop, you know what I mean? It's
Megan Thee Stallion's in my ears right now. Vibes.
Gang. Yeah. So, question. What kind of music do you prefer to not listen to in the gym? Like, what do you, like, whatever comes on the speaker, what's something that you can't listen
country.
To? No country? I vibe with that. That's country?
I can't do it. It doesn't hype me up. I mean, respect to those who can vibe with that, but not me now.
You'd be surprised.
Appreciate you.
Next. Yeah, you next. Yeah, you after her.
I'm nervous. What?
Don't be nervous. Nothing to be nervous about. I'm gonna ask you a question, okay?
No.
It's not a serious question.
Okay.
What kind of music do you listen to in the gym?
It depends on what I'm doing.
What do you mean?
Like for bench, it's usually like kind of music that puts you in your feels, I guess.
All right, okay, and squat and deadlift? That you can't
no
listen
country.
To. No country?
I'm from Texas. I love country music. And then squats is reggaeton.
Okay, I can give yeah. reggaeton. Okay, alright, cool. What about accessories?
Rap music.
Rap music?
Rap and hip-hop, yeah.
That's what you listen to?
Yeah.
Man.
I'm all over the place.
I mean, that's okay though. It's good to have a wide range of music that you prefer in the gym, right? It's just I can't get with the country. I'm sorry.
I haven't met anyone here that's into country music.
Besides
Ray.
Ray. Yeah. Big Ray.
Everyone else here is like, no country music.
Ray, if you're watching this, boy, you different for that. All right, you different for listening to country in the gym, bro. Like, I can't. Sorry, though. I appreciate you. Yeah. Next. Let me borrow you real quick. Come on. Why you bring your own bar? <That's>... Bro, typical powerlifter, bro. Typical powerlifter, man. Bringing the bar to the gym. Yeah, I'm going to judge you. All fun and games, but I'm going to judge you, though. Come on, gang. Can't get you near the scoop, you know what I'm saying? What's good, gang? How you doing?
Good. How about you?
I'm chilling. You sure?
Yeah.
You sure you're doing good?
I'm good.
You positive?
Yeah.
I see you brought your own bar. What kind of music do you prefer to listen to in the gym?
Mostly like rap.
See? Man, I know we vibe, bro. Like, appreciate that. Okay, so when you hear a certain type of music come on in the gym, what music motivates you to put in your headphones?
I haven't been listening, like, I haven't been putting on headphones, to be honest.
No?
No.
So you like most of what comes on?
Yeah. I just kind of like zone it out anyway, so.
That's what's up, bro. I feel you.
I'm also like a pretty calm lifter, so.
I've gotten a few answers around here that are like, oh, well, I listen to like side boy music or like music that gets you in your feelings. It's like, how do you do that?
Yeah.
How do you live like that? But it's what it is. Yeah, I appreciate your time. I appreciate your answer, bro.
Yeah.
All right, gang, that's it for the video. It's nice and quick, nice and smooth, right? So hopefully you liked that. If you didn't, like, comment, share, subscribe. If you did, like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time, all right?